Here comes the Pacific Surfliner to San Juan. Coach, so we gotta run because like it's gonna close. I guess it should be that next one. Change in Irvine still?
I don't know. We'll find out. I'm sure we'll make it
in the house. Look at this. They have like little tables too. And it unfolds like that. See? Do you think we should have them down or no?
I don't know. Take this off your bed. Or why is it on your bed? And put it down there.
Alright.
Okay. I don't need this right now.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Comfortable. And I have these like little things to wet to it for it.
For your neck.
Yeah, these are like the little things that they put for your neck.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You should see them all along with like different trains, like Japanese trains that have them on there.
Yeah.
They also have some controls up here too.
There's some lights.
There's some lights. It's also this one that turns on. Not moving. See you later, Anaheim. We'll be back. That's one of the new fleet of the Amtrak.
This is, yes.
That's one of the new fleets. It says on the side, Pacific Surfliner.
Fine.
That's a nice little mural. I'm sure you guys saw that mural, but it looks really nice. Beating the car. Faster than the car. McDonald's and IHOP. Here's a highway too. Train is faster. Ha ha ha. It's faster.
I'm arriving Santa Ana Station. Santa Ana. Not arriving.
Santa Ana. I just want to keep it up.
Okay.
It's like you said, like that.
Okay.
There's plenty of leg room too.
Okay.
Alright.
Next station staff, Irvine, 12 minutes.
Hear that horn? I can hear the horn. Speeding. Wow, we're going fast. We need to see what we have. Faster than the truck. Yep. I don't have a speed radar. I don't have a radar gun. I don't have a speed radar gun. I can't really tell how fast we're going. But I know we're going fast. We're going faster than a car. Probably our only option of getting on the bus.
Yeah, if you don't want to ride the bus, we don't have
to. I want to ride a bus. Buses are fine with me. But if it's not a bus and it's still a train, that's good. We'll have to see how to get to San Diego if it is a bus.
I think it's a bus.
Alright. I don't know if some of these people are going to San Diego.
It seems like they are.
Probably. I don't know if this car is going to open. from. Looks like we're slowing down for Irvine.
Okay. I'm close to write a reminder of your traveling south to Oceanside, Solana Beach, Old Town, San Diego. This will be your transfer point here at Irvine Station. All passengers must detrain the train here at Irvine Station. There will be no accommodations at San Juan Capistrano. Anybody going to San Juan must remain on the train. Irvine Station, arriving.
All right, here's Irvine. Well, we'll need to see, but I'll probably have to look and see if they're what the
train. Oh, those are buses.
Bad luck for us.
I'll sit on the right hand side. You have everything?
Yeah. I think so. Guys, apparently there's not a train that does go to San Diego, so we have to end it here at Irvine. But I hope you guys enjoyed that little short ride. It's just gonna be like a short little episode, short little video. But thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to subscribe for more, and stay tuned for more videos in California and more real fan videos on Fan Railer K. Stay safe out there and keep on rolling.